Take a look at this citizen video from Queens. You can see flames coming from a transformer on Murdock Avenue. And at one point, Con Ed reporting more than 400 customers lost power in that area. They are working to fix it.